I'm gonna see if I can get this gun working.
All right. I'll dismantle the setup and get the engine ready for the block attack.
Anything I can...
Good idea?
What?
There it is.
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah, help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. I feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Lara. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell is this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping...
Look, another word and I swear to God I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Lara.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Lara, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. It can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
The Endurance is beached on the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
What do you need exactly?
Alice, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, I got this. I'm heading in, going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing? Was used by scribes of the Chinese royal court.
Killed Vlad during the roundup.
What? She killed one of the Russians?
Do it.
What the hell are we gonna tell the enforcers? Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it. Jump to it.
The Sun Queen grows old. Soon she will choose her successor. I fear it will be me. I am now her favorite. She dotes on me, calls me her precious first daughter. Like a doll, she always keeps me close to her, brushing my hair, dressing me in her favorite clothes. It unsettles me beyond words, but more disturbing, she constantly gazes upon my features as if she's looking at her own reflection. Endurance. They're tearing it apart.
That should do it. All right, try now. All right, try now. This is a waste of time. How many generators do this? What the hell are they using them for? Doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we fill them. No questions asked. But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights? Quiet, brother. Don't talk like this.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over the mountains. If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static on my end. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Hold on, it's jammed.
Fuck, now what? Bullshit. Brother, please.
I'm not your fucking brother. I'm sick of this place. We keep salvaging all this useless shit. We're working our asses off for what? Father Matthias? The fucking Sun Queen? How much longer do we have to keep...
Wait. Whoa.
What the... I didn't
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Everything's fine.
No!
Just get this generator Please. Moving again. Get back to work.
Can't hide from me! Now take this! You're going down!
Our coastal base has been attacked by unknown assailants. We suspect the Americans have arrived and are attempting to sabotage our operations. Communications have been disrupted across the island, and we've sustained heavy losses. Many of our soldiers have simply disappeared. All remaining personnel are proceeding to the ancient monastery to ensure control of the weather phenomenon. We expect to meet heavy resistance en route. Request reinforcements as soon as possible.
There's an intruder! Over there! She's on the second floor!
Let's see if we
can't see him.
Someone get around her! Going! Thank you.